Wolfins ready to enter this dungeon, well, this cavern. And before I do, just noticed something. My chapter 55 for some reason was not had not been added to the playlist, so it wasn't set to public. Somehow I managed to, well, I made that mistake, so I just now set it to public. So there was 5 views on chapter 56. So those who watch that are missing out on what's happening in chapter 55. So now it's available. All right, let's get in here. Get a torch going. Oh, it's the old, this is the vanilla cave texture. So I wonder if this is affected by a mod, the layout and stuff. I think it is, because usually all the cavern walls are much darker. Shadowrest, Rocky Run. Yeah, maybe I'll just keep my sword and shield ready. So I have to find some roots. Sap from oak tree roots. I have to find oak tree roots in this cave. Wisps. No, not wisps. Imps. Wow. I think they are... they're the strong type, I think. That was 2 of the strong spells. The Shocking Grasp, Shocking Burst, took 2 of them. It's just normal imps. Actually, do I really have to use this? I guess I have to use this. Although it's a bit of a waste. I hope it doesn't use my charges. 66. Yeah. Yeah. Let me see if it used any charges. No, it didn't. It's good. Flash trap. I think I'll try. Flash trap. I think I might be able to survive it if I use this one, 45, and hopefully we just check out this cavern while I allow my magicka to replenish. Oh, is that? Yeah, I thought it would just yet be a dead end. Right, well, let's try. You failed to disarm. Boom. Wolfren is not freezing anymore. Minotaur. Young Minotaur. Oh yeah, it see, that's a very nice feature. Other creatures in the cavern were alerted to this explosion. I like that type of realism. I should heal up again. And that's it. So this is Minotaur Cave. Maybe there's a whole family in here. What? It's a troll. Wow! 3 hits. Haha. What? Giant spiders. Don't want those paralyzing creatures. Okay. Can't see anything. Alright, light. Oh, not yet. Okay, let's run in. Whoa. Wow, what the? Wow, that took a lot. What's this? Stone. Touch it. That's better. I think this is this cavern is affected by Better Dungeons, the Better Dungeons mod. I think this is, which is a supremely nice mod. It is so awesome. It changes all the, I think the caves can be probably the most boring dungeons. They're not actually boring, but they are the least interesting. And it's so weird actually to hear this kind of chanting in the cave. I think I might have to remove that song from my list, even though it is kinda, it sort of sets a certain type of mood that I like. Something here. Oh, cure poison. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. And I'm gonna take all. But this was a way to make sure I got the scroll. I really wanted that scroll. This scroll is kinda better than my cure poison spell, because I can cast it instantly. Even when I have no magic available, I can still cast scrolls, they don't cost any magic. So troll's blood. And this kind of strange rock formation here. Oh, there's a am I blind? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, here. Oh, it's going up now. No! I thought I could hide from it. Oh no, the whole family. Ooh, almost dead. I'm being attacked from behind. I'm taking so much damage right now. Something casting spells. Can see it. What's that? Oh, I can't do it now. Wow, two of them. Got it. Oh, I think it just saved. Let me try this one. Flawless ruby. Very nice. Look at these stone structures. I don't know what this is. Looks like a mistake of some sort. Imps. Yeah, roots. It's a bit difficult to work out what. I mean, maybe it's super easy when you see the roots, but I mean, this is a root. Is this what I'm supposed to collect? Chest. Frost shield against the frost dragon. That might come in handy, might not. Oh, it says here I can use the map marker, the quest marker. Uh-oh. Wow. I think there's like a fight going on here. They were trying to fight each other. Wow, it's hitting the. Where is it? Oh, that is so small. The little one was about to poison me, but I think he paralyzed me. Look at that. A little bit of light can come through here. And that's enough for the vegetation to spread. There's nothing here. Flare, 40 damage, and the fears, red fears. Oh, they have a really nasty disease. I think it's almost all of them have pretty much always have this particular disease. Makes you slow, I think. Makes you really slow. Affects your mobility. By the way, what's that? Wolf? Timber wolf. Can see its eyes. The outline. Wow, those eyes are bright. Looks like it's going insane or something. I've set an alarm because I'm trying to get it back to 30 minutes per chapter. It's not going really well lately. It's like 1 hour chapters.
squad.
Ah, that went really well. Vampire bats. No thanks. Don't want anything to do with vampire bats. There's another one left. This is so effective, this hammer. Unbelievable. 15 damage. I kind of feel that weapons, magical weapons, if they have 5 points of extra damage, magic damage, or some sort of elemental damage, that usually doesn't feel like too much. But 10 and above, you can really feel it. It really deals a lot of damage in combat. Wolf pelt. Vampire bat. Ugh. Don't want to touch it. Oh, there's a... They're not really my enemies, these wolves, but... They are going to attack me when I get closer, I know it. Wow. Look at those eyes in the darkness. Blue. That was a wolf, not a timber wolf. Oh, there's a chest. Let me try that. Yeah. Nothing, no soul in it. It's okay. I'll still take it. See, so yeah. Root. More roots. Don't think that's the root I'm looking for. Oh, it's over here. Well, that's nice to know. Although it's a bit of a cheat. I try not to use quest markers. I only use them if I'm really stuck. I just cannot work out where I'm supposed to go. Then I will check. Wow, I can't see very far forward. If there was a... I think that's a rat. Gonna kill it. Do not want any diseases on me. Sort of opens up here, this cave. Oh, there's a chest. Dwarven arrow. Huh. Looks a bit strange, this. What's up here? Nothing. Pretty nice for a change to have a... Oops, I'm out of charges. My... No more glow in the... In the Warhammer. It's just normal. It looks really good when it's not charged. Going up again. Going up and going down. So it's just gonna be wolves in this. Ah. What is that? Is that a statue? Looks exactly like a statue. Oh, that's a cave. Ooh, nice! Rope of deflection. Magical. That's a keeper. But there's something down. Oops! What is that? Is that a wisp? It sort of looks too big to be a wisp. Actually, I think it is a wisp. Because some of them are really big and colorful. I think that's a wisp. Don't want to deal with them. Especially those small gods, wisps. They are insane. Drain strength, drain magic, drain health. And they have two types of attacks. This is... Ah, here is oak tree roots. Perfect. Let me just check the update. Yeah, I filled up one bottle. That's very special. Wolfram is definitely interested in this kind of thing. I mean, this is something he... What's this? That's like a... Wood door to lift. Dark elf town. What? What's this? I don't know which much adds this. If it's better dungeons or something. Oh, it's here. Shadow Rest. That's a tent. Oh, can I slide down here? There's a chest down here. Rope of Deflection. Two now. But this is the kind of thing he... Wow. He was a thing you could only find in Alien Ruins. But here there's something really, really interesting. And it's not in an Alien Ruin. Ingredients. There's a key. Shadow's Rest Cavern. My chest. Ingredients. Potions. Drop the torch. It's already, it's dying out anyway. Let me use some starlight. How cool is that? So this is something. What? It's a cave? Oh, it's a dead end. But this is something for players to use because it's not you can use the bedroll. But what is this? What's this? Offering coffer. Right. So someone settled down here some point in time. And they were offering to this goddess. I don't know what this is. Maybe I should know, but I don't know what this, who this is. I don't remember the lore that well, actually. Even though I played this game for a very long time, I don't remember all the gods, the names and all that. But this is just, this is amazing. I love this kind of thing. Even if there's nothing to interact with and there's no quest involved or anything, I can sort of make it up in my mind what this could be. Oh, I want to check this. Over here. This sounds way too interesting to just leave alone. Wood door to left, Dark Elf Town. What is that? Imagine if it's a non-hostile. If it's a civilization. What is that? What's big? Wow, what is this? Oh, they're hostile. What's the... Bandit ringleader. Do I have some poison? Maybe I should use this resist poison. They could probably have poison. Oh, they do have poison. Nice timing. Okay, I'm almost dead. But I'm taking a lot less damage because I just used it. Reduced resist poison 60. I was really lucky. I think I might need to use this. No, this. What's the door? Oh no. Can you see the door? Where's the door? Almost dead. I have no mana. Magicka. Stuck. That was interesting. I'm out of torches. Does this drain health normal? Oh, I have a weakness to poison. Oh, that's one of my my starting penalties. What's this? Okay, I'm only affected by drain. What's this? Black bow. Ringleader. Why can they both be ringleaders? Dark Mithril. Elven. Elven battle axe. That's really. What's it's Mithril Dark. I can't carry all of this. Mithril Golden Boots. Wow, these are very expensive. Silver Battle Staff. Silver? It's a two-handed. I kind of like that. I need to take this one. She has a pretty cool helmet, actually. Yeah, I really like that axe. It's a bit too heavy. I'll take the mithril. That's really worth a lot. But why wow, that was a bit of a fight. But what was just amazing is that structure down there. It looked very much looked like some sort of it's like the entrance to a city or something. It looked like yeah, I don't know. That structure just looked really amazing. Is there a torch burning here? Is that just no? It isn't. Save. Oh, she passed out. It's another ringleader. How can the other be ringleaders? Okay. Need some light. Oh, that's my last torch. Where have I done with all these torches? Elven war axe. That's a one-hander. Yeah. I know these. Put a heal before I enter. I guess I should actually switch to shield and sword, because I can have the shield in one hand and the torch out. Well, there's also this one. Oh yeah, I can do like this. Right, I'll do this. Ah, here are all my torches. Bandit ring leader. They're all leaders. Makes no sense. Five. Whoops, my alarm. Bronze bandit chief helm. Titila dagger. Never seen that one. Looks kinda cool. Yeah, looks really cool. I better stop now. Let me just check. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna drop the dagger. Okay, I gotta. Something in the cell sack. I'm going to sell this one, this, and this, and this, and anything else I can put in. Oh, maybe I can use a repair hammer. Okay, so now I'm ready to save. I'll go down here. Just this right here, this view, it's just amazing. It just invites for an adventure. What's going on in here? And then as I stepped a little bit closer, I saw this archway with man-made structure in the middle and you think, what is going on? Is it a city? What is it? But that will be for next time. I'll save here because it's been half an hour now. A little bit more than half an hour. So that's the end of this chapter. Thanks for watching.